went to see another yoga. This yoga is very good for our spine. This yoga name is Bhujangasana. Reason for this name was Bhujanga means perverted cobra. Benefits are, it keeps our spine healthy. Neck muscle will be strength. No more breathing problems will occur. Procedure is, first lie in the pro position and sit down. Your hands should be near the shoulder. Push your hands and lift your body up to the hip. Close your eyes and breathe in for 5 counts. Breathe out for 7 counts up to 30 seconds. Again back, chin down. Put your hands near your hip and come to your regular position. And you need to follow, you need to repeat this 3 to 6 times. Thank you.